We are associated with UPS through some of the students who we hired about 3 years back, and that led to the association about this with UPS and Zebia. And in about 2 years, we actually felt the students were making the cut. They were good, and that led to the whole idea of setting up some courses together, which we felt that is the need from every student who we hire. And that is the time we started talking to the professors, and then led to discussion with Dr. Utpal about what we can do together to get the students even further ready when they join the company, and they can pretty much get started working for our customers rather than we taking them through a serious training schedule. So that led to the whole association. And today, from this year, we have launched two key courses. One is BTech in Computer Science with a specialization in DevOps, and the other one is with a specialization in Big Data. Now, DevOps is fundamental to most of the software development today in the world, and it's one of the most commonly needed skill from every developer in the digital transformation space. And that's one of the things we are trying to teach here. And we hope that from here, from this batch, we'll get some great students who we can hire, and probably most of the other companies in India and abroad can also benefit. Big data is a big deal now in the whole digital world, where data is being created every millisecond, and the amount of data that is created can be a big value for any company if they slice, dice, or analyze the data. So the whole concept of making students ready to think data early on in their career is what led us to think that DevOps, this whole big data specialization, would go a long way. So these two courses, I think, will do a whole lot of good to the community at large. I think the Indian companies at large who are all trying to get into digital space, and I really look forward to also bringing some new cutting edge courses also to UPS as years go by.
It's very nice.
What we have done, instead of recruiting straight away, we bring UPS students, quite a large number, to come and do intern with us when they are in their third year. And in third year, we give them some real life problems, get them involved in latest technologies. And that pretty much gives us an idea that who has the right brain. Eventually, we are looking for the best brain. And so far, our experience with students have been extremely good. I think by and large, all students are dedicated. I think they have a better attitude, I think, which goes a long way, and the tech skill and the right this whole thing, attitude and tech skill. We also get to know who has what kind of inclination by giving them different tasks, and we pretty much offer them right out of there. So that has been our modus operandi. But sometimes, because of our need, we also come and recruit directly. There also, we take the students through some of our tests, coding tests, and those who really make the mark are the ones who we pick up. I think UPS is definitely a very forward-looking university. The whole idea of always trying to interact with the industry, know what we are feeling and what we think are something which must be brought into the course curricula, and very quickly adapt. I mean, and kudos to the not only to the management, but even to the professors, who are more than happy to incorporate those kind of learnings back into the course, and also do self-learning, because professors also have to upgrade their knowledge. I think this is extremely forward-looking. The whole ecosystem of UPS, right from the top to the teachers, I think is very, very innovative. I think they're also looking for ways to clearly be ahead of the industry and other universities, and that's very evident.